We need to spend time praying in the Holy Spirit.
Have you seen the news? Have you seen the news?